Women, what is your problem? I hear women say, oh, this woman snatched my husband. That person snatched my boyfriend. Stop fighting your fellow woman. You don't know what that man told her. The foolish person you should deal with is the idiot that left you for another woman. When a man values you, when a man respects you, when a man honors you, when a man genuinely respects himself, he won't leave you for another woman. Now, don't tell me it's because of bad character. It's not character that makes a man leave a woman. If a man loves you, even spells cannot make him leave you. So stop fighting your fellow woman because your husband has a side chick, or because your boyfriend is dating somebody else, or somebody else took him from him. It shows that the choice of the man you chose in your life is an idiot. A man that values himself will keep himself for his woman, will respect his woman, will honor his woman. If they have issues, they sit down and trash it out. I'm not saying your relationship will be perfect. I'm not saying there's not going to be quarrel. But every wise man understands the place of value and the place of respect. If you don't get it, then forget about it. Women, the other woman is not the problem. Your man is. My name is Apostle Kose Emmanuel.